Good day from ChemHelp ASAP. We are going to practice converting condensed structural formulas into Lewis dot structures. On the slide, we have two different structures. We'll start with the top one. Now, condensed structural formulas are written from left to right, and so that is a direction that we will also read them. So let's start with this top structure. I'm going to number the second row elements, carbon 1, carbon 2, nitrogen is 3 and 4, and that'll give us some keep our bearings as we work through this problem. So for the Lewis structure, carbon 1 is attached to 3 hydrogens, and then carbon 1 is attached to carbon 2. And carbon 2 is also attached to a hydrogen, and then we run into these parentheses. Now parentheses refer back to the previous atom. And when I say the previous atom, it's not attached to the hydrogen, it's attached to the carbon, specifically carbon 2. So nitrogen 3 is attached to carbon 2, and nitrogen has its own two hydrogens. That's not a full octet yet on nitrogen. Nitrogen normally carries a lone pair. That completes our nitrogen, and then we will keep moving forward. Now, what do we do with carbon 4? Carbon 4 does not refer to the parentheses that came before it, but it goes all the way back to the previous atom before the parentheses, carbon number 2. So now we put in carbon 4, it's attached to carbon 2, and we fill in its hydrogen. So if we number our carbons, or our atoms, 1, 2, 3, 4, that's where our atoms finished in the Lewis structure. Let's go to the next structure. Again, we'll start left to right, and we'll number our atoms. So carbon number 1 is a CH3, and that is attached to carbon number 2. Carbon number 2 has a hydrogen, and then this thing in parentheses is going to be attached to carbon 2. So carbon 3 is attached to carbon 2. Carbon 3 has two hydrogens, and now carbon 4 is still within the parentheses, goes back to carbon 3. So we have this large side branch that we can depict in our structural formula as being a group in parentheses. Once we get to carbon 5, it skips the parentheses and goes right back to carbon 2. So that is that CH2, that is carbon 5. And then off of carbon 5 is the chlorine. And of course, chlorine, to fill its octet, needs lone pairs. So let's number these atoms. That'd be 1, 2, 3 and 4 is a branch, and then the chain continues with carbon 5 and chlorine 6. So that is a quick and easy approach to read through condensed structural formulas and convert them into Lewis dot structures.